Genie Nakano, otherwise known as GenieYogini. And today I'm here to share with you some of our yoga practices that we do at the Gardena Valley Japanese Cultural Institute. The program is for seniors ranging about the ages of 60 to even 92. Many of us have issues like knee replacements. I actually have a hip replacement. So these are gentle yoga exercises that I have developed specifically for us. All right? Let's get ready and do it. So first, you really want to start on the edge of your chair, because we're going to work on strengthening this lower lumbar region and the core part of our body. We're going to strengthen and soften the spaces in between the vertebrae. So I like to stand or sit long and relaxed. Focus first on breathing. That's one of the most important things of yoga, is to extend your breath. We can take in more energy, rejuvenate ourselves, and also come into a state of relaxation through our breath. So let's just take about 10 breaths in and out before we begin. Holding your hands in this mudra is beneficial to relaxation. It's the sign of infinity, pressing the thumbs together and just next to your major core area. All right. Begin your breath. Relax more as your breath lengthens and softens the body, your mind, and your spirit. Keep that inner smile in your heart and your face. Breathing deeply through the belly. So as you breathe in, your belly expands. As you exhale, it softens. And just place your hands on the chair, or you can place them on your thighs, and we'll begin a circular motion, warming up the lower lumbar region, your core, just round and round. As you go back, pull in the belly button. As you go forward, soften and release. Make sure your feet are planted firmly on the floor. And then we'll reverse. Two. Three. Four. We'll just do five, seven times here, but you could do more at home. Hands on your thighs. We're going to wave the spine, warming up the spine, softening the core like a wave coming up and gently coming down. Breathe in, take a nice deep breath in and exhale. Breathe. exhale. If you need to do it more on your own practice, always feel comfortable in doing so. And if you want to shorten it, you can rest and pause. Okay, our last one. Go really nice and deep, scooping up. Bring the arms up overhead. Stretch. Coming into this mudra with the thumbs crossing the palms together, we reach up into the sky, extend the spine, take a breath, stretch, 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 exhale, and over. Relax. Let go of the head and spine. Maybe even coming more forward on the edge. Use your fingers if you feel you need to. And let the spine go. Let all your thoughts just drop to the floor and come into your breath. It's gentle yoga time. Shake your head. No. Yes. Then place your hands on your thighs again. Take a breath. Scoop the spine upwards. Inhale. Breathe. Arms up. Exhale and inhale. Stretch. And exhale down. Relax. Release. You can even kind of sway your body. I'm going to fix this t-shirt. Sway your body. Wiggle around a little bit. Adjust yourself to get in the most comfortable pose. And relax. Then place your hands on your thighs again and scoop up. Inhale. This is the last one. We're doing three, that magic number. Inhale. And exhale down. Relax. Now place your fingers on the ground or your fingers under your toes and scoop up. Focus up and exhale. And scoop up. Arms open to the side and lift. And exhale. Relax. Before we go on to our spinal twist and standing positions, let's just take a big yawn. In Japanese or Nihongo, yawn is called Aahkubie, which makes sense because kubi is throat and ah is the sound. All right? So take a big Aahkubie. Inhale, exhale. Take a deep breath before you take your second one in. Tears come to your eyes. clearing the eyes, purifying your vision, and also relaxing your whole face and your whole body. So most of the time, not always, but most of the time, we end our classes with Aahkubie. So, thank you very much. Namaste. We're going on to the second portion. Did you get up?
Yes.
Okay. And Toto, Bodhi, come and say Namaste. Come here. Okay. You can face the camera. Okay. Then you want to show your belly. Okay, Toto, come here. Toto, come here. Sit. Do downward dog or something. Okay. Namaste.